However, you can buy some tarps very cheap from China that have very good specifications, at least in theory. We bought two tarps from the same Chinese website. The price difference is roughly $10, 10 euros something. We're gonna unpack them today and find out what the quality is in reality. I'm pretty impressed by the quality of the tie-outs mid-panel. Yeah, this looks dependable. Could be a little better, I suppose. So this tarp would be suitable to do most of the pitches that you see in my videos. So overall, pretty impressed with the 3F Ultralight Gear 3x3 meter tarp. The material is not a ripstop. Sewing is very basic. It's a single hem. And the tie-out points are also pretty basic. No bonding here. They are sewn in. And I don't immediately trust these when the wind picks up. Well, as you can see, it's sewn here. But there's no sewing here. And also no bond. As you can see, this one only has 8 tie-outs around the perimeter. 4 on the corners and each side has 1 tie-out in the middle. There are no tie-outs on the ridgeline. When you bought them online, they pretty much looked about the same. And what you get is two tarps that are vastly different in quality. This one is seriously good quality, the one by 3F Ultralight Products. The brandless one, that also has a reflective inner side like this one, they have the same appearance otherwise, is of a tremendously lower quality than the other one. And quality is like really poor. Well, yeah, this is just an example. They mucked it up here, but decided not to take it apart and retry, but just to leave it that way. And the material itself, there is a big difference here between the polyester 210T ripstop quality and the non-ripstop quality. If you tear this, it will take tremendous force to make a long tear in it. So what will happen is you will get a little puncture and it will just stay that way. Whereas once you give this a little tear and you pull it, you can tear the whole tarp apart with very little force. Also, there are less tie-outs on this tarp and no mid-panel tie-outs at all, which makes the practical usability of this tarp considerably less than of this tarp.